in a very constant world. It's becoming harder and harder to find an environment where there isn't some form of distraction. Probably too many of us, roll out of bed, and before we've even set one foot on the ground, our thumbs are tapping away, entering the code to our phone, eager to see which lights are flashing today, who has shared our Facebook post, who has liked our Instagram photo, how many subscribers we have on YouTube. There are so many privileges and advantages that we have today that are lost on us, and in many ways we are lost in our privileges, and as a result finding a moment just to stop and breathe. It's becoming rarer and rarer. Or is it more rare? Hello and welcome. Tonight's video, where we're going to be exploring some tapping sounds. Just as a bit more of a return to more classic ASMR content. The last week has featured a lot of ASMR Let's Plays. It has featured a lot of rambling. And it featured our somewhat didactic self-care rant in both parts of 1 and 2. So today I'm taking this planner that I featured in one of the aforementioned videos, and I'm just exploring the sounds that I can produce. So, over the next 20 minutes or so, we're going to find some time for you. Just to be mindful, to focus on what we can hear. And to quote one of my all-time favorite Fatboy Slim songs, we're going to bring our focus into right here, right now. A few moments listening to ASMR. At the end of your day, bookending each wakeful experience can be a free investment in oneself that will pay out dividends, whether that's in the short term. Noticing the way that your body may feel while you rest in your bed or in a chair at your desk, or perhaps something delayed, being a little more settled at work after sleeping a little bit better. To perhaps the longer term that we may not yet fully understand. Human nature's all too intuitive, hedonistic pull and tendency can give an unprecedented rise to simply doing what feels good, which is not necessarily what is right. However, a few moments of kindness for yourself, giving yourself some space, the space to heal from the distraction, well, in my opinion, I believe it's in that space that we can grow to be better human beings for the people that are in our immediate circle. And when we're able to extend kindness and compassion and understanding to more and more people inside our circle, in many ways that frees them up to do the same. Break the chain. So many reasons to get frustrated, irritated, angry or annoyed. But truly, I feel as though there is really only one reason to be kind and compassionate and loving. And that is that it is its own reward. It feels good. Whether it's to yourself or to a stranger or a loved one, co-worker, I was speaking, or have been speaking, to a subscriber, and from what they tell me, or something that they were sharing with me, is that they did a thesis on ASMR. I have to say that while I'm not necessarily a big channel on YouTube or in ASMR, I'm extremely, extremely fascinated on how this experience can be therapeutic. This may sound like a kind of weird thing to say, but I really don't treat any of this as a competition. But I think that if more of my subscribers started their own channel and sculpted our community by way of creating the content that they want to see, but also contributing to the culture behind making videos. That's something I'd really like to see. I am, as of yet, to hear back from someone who says, "Oh, I started my channel because of you or because of your videos." Maybe one day. But for anyone who is wondering about how expensive ASMR is, the last few minutes of these sounds have been created with about 4 squares of toilet paper. So let that lay testament to those of you who may think that this is something who, for people who can only afford the best props or the best XYZ. Let's spend some time being aware of our breath and the way that that interacts with our conscious experience. Together, you and I can take a few deep breaths in. You can keep up with me or go at your own pace. And I'm just going to make a few sounds here with this. The roll that just came from. You ready? We're going to start by taking some short breaths in through the nose and out through the mouth. First point of contact, whether that is in your sinuses or your throat or on your nostrils, just bringing an awareness to where that life-giving oxygen is making itself visible. Your senses. Lengthening the breath now and allowing it to seep. Set of deep breathing. This time